A very very happy new year to all you Waifus out there. May you all have a splendid year ahead. Since it's new year, I thought I'd give you guys a present. Yes, wisdom. Welcome to How to Get Your Waifu 1.0. I was actually planning to post a best 2017 anime review video, but no. It's new year, we don't need no old anime reviews. Now, you think I'll do a video about new upcoming anime? Oh no, that's for weebs. Me, being the good guy I am, will show you all how to get a girlfriend, or should I say, waifu. It is winter and you'll certainly want a waifu to cuddle. I mean, who cuddles other humans, right? Let's make it so that you get the waifu you need. I'm not going to tell you to be yourself, cause these are the tricks in order to get your waifu. Step number 1 in getting a waifu is, commit. Like it works everywhere, you need to commit to one waifu. Sure, after watching different anime, you'll get different waifus for each episode. May it be your typical tsundere, or your bloodthirsty yandere, or a normal dandere, or in fact even a trap. You can catch them all. But before you actually choose who to commit to, be sure you know the different types of waifus in order to know the perfect one for you. It varies, all the way from a fidgeting girl who just can't seem to accept she likes you, to the girl who'd kill you the second you turn back. But make sure she's of legal age though. Cause if she isn't, the next thing you'd notice is a pretty girl who you'd smash knocking on the door claiming to be the FBI. Step number 2 in how to get your waifu. Now that you're committed to one waifu, the one thing you gotta know is, waifus also have feelings and an Instagram account. Be sure to stalk her. If she doesn't, you can always find her on here, or go to the millions of fan pages she has on every single social media, or just Google it. Learn everything about her, see all the episodes she's in or is mentioned in, make sure you know her well. So let's take a small break before we actually move on to the next step.
Who's that?
Waifu.
It's
Sagiri Izumi. Step number 3 in how to get your waifu. Now that you know everything there is to know about your waifu, you enter the next stage. Go online and search for body pillow. This is a very important stage which connects all the upcoming stages. You can't get a waifu if you don't have a body pillow. It's for all your bodily comfort and to visualize yourself with her. It's even eco-friendly and she doesn't even bite, so a win-win situation there. And this right here is for moeworks, so you know you're not being tricked. Step number 4 in how to get your waifu. It is a step where your body pillow comes into picture. You got the waifu, and the next step is reproduction. How do waifus and humans reproduce? All you have to do is, yes. That's it. It's as simple as that. Now, after all this is done, you have finally achieved what is called to get a waifu. Just to later realize that she's flat on the third dimension and go in an eternal cycle of depression and sadness, and to repeat the steps all over again after the next anime you watch. Until one fine day. That one day you find a loophole that it's not about the number of dimensions, you can give her the extra D. It's not about the age, legal though, it's about moe and gomi. But what you don't realize is that you're still in the cycle, now just filled with a bunch of trash.